Shinhee is one of the best cryo characters in Genshin, and the players that didn't get her is waiting for her rerun banner. Shinhee got her last rerun banner on version 3.5, which was during the Windbloom Festival. According to some sources and info, now we have got the details about Shinhee's next rerun banner. Based on the info, Shinhee's rerun banner will be going to release on version 5.0, on the releasing version of Natlan. Most of the players thought that they are going to get Shinhee rerun banner on version 4.8, but instead of Shinhee, we will get Nilou rerun banner on version 4.8. This is actually a good news for the players who are waiting for Shinhee rerun banner for a long time, so now they can finally start saving Crymo gems for her. If I get any more details about the version 5.0 banners or about Natlan region, then I'll let you know as soon as possible, so don't forget to subscribe. So what do you think? Are you planning to pull on Shinhee rerun banner or not? Let me know on the comments and please like this video.